Welcome to the online news desk of the Insurance Times. The Insurance Times is the first monthly journal of insurance in India, being published regularly since 1981. We are celebrating 41 years of publications in the year 2021. The journal is published both in hard copy and online edition. Here are some highlights of some important news. IRDA issues guidelines for standard personal accident insurance. IRDA has directed all general and health insurance companies to mandatorily offer a standard personal accident insurance policy by 1st April 2021. The said policy, which will be named Sarat Suraksha Bima, succeeded by name of the insurance company, will be offered with a tenure of 1 year. An exposure draft on guidelines on standard personal accident product along with standard terms and conditions had been issued by IRDA to make available a standard personal accident product along with common coverage and policy wordings across the industry. IRDA directs insurers to periodically notify policyholders. With an objective to ensure flow of relevant information to policyholders, IRDA has recently specified certain norms to be followed by the insurers. Health insurance policyholders will now be able to get regular updates and periodical notifications about their policy from the insurance company. IRDA now feels it to be important to periodically notify the policyholders about certain relevant and important details relating to health insurance coverage. IRDA has asked the insurers to initiate the process at the earliest and not later than 1 June 2021. The information will be communicated by insurers to all the policyholders twice in a year, that is, 6 months after issuance of policy and at least 1 month prior to the renewal due date. In case of multi-year policy, the information can be shared with a frequency of 6 months after the date of issuance of policy. Akincare with Bharti AXA General Insurance launches fitness app and portal. Akincare, a health tech startup, has recently announced its collaboration with Bharti AXA General Insurance to launch a fitness app and portal. Bharti AXA Wellness Cup, aiming to motivate its users to lead a healthy life. This wellness app and portal will help the customers keep a track of their daily fitness levels, manage dependents, provide personalized content and have active challenges to participate in. It will also provide them with their health scores and reward points, which customers can collect and redeem for a reduced insurance premium at the end of the year. Aegon Life Insurance launches Aegon Life Saral Jeevan Bima. Aegon Life Insurance has officially announced the launch of its latest life insurance product, Aegon Life Saral Jeevan Bima, which allows flexibility to the customers to adapt the policies on the basis of their needs. In this online policy, the customers will be provided the benefits of hassle-free processing with the minimum financial and medical requirements. Aegon Life Saral Jeevan Bima is a simple insurance policy which will pay the nominee a fixed amount after the policyholder's death during the policy term. It can be brought by any individual aged between 18 to 65 years with a sum assured of Rs 5 lakhs to Rs 25 lakhs and covered period ranging between 5 years to 40 years. We shall be back after a short commercial break. Please stay tuned.
Birds trust their wings. Babies trust their mothers. Indians trust Star Health. Star Health Insurance, the health insurance specialist, always at your doorstep.
Welcome back after the break. 57% of women purchased health policies in 2020 survey. According to a recent survey conducted by Reliance General Insurance, which is commissioned by research agency Nielsen, there has been positive change among women towards health insurance following the pandemic, with many looking at health policies as preferred financial products to protect themselves against any medical emergencies. In a significant finding, the survey showed that 98% of women believe that there should be more women health-centric add-ons in policies such as menstruation, hormonal issues, PCOD treatment, mental illness related to postpartum syndrome and treatment for osteoporosis. Marine Insurance. IRDA in discussion with INSA to set up P&I Club. IRDA is in talks with the Indian National Ship Owners Association to develop a protection and indemnity insurance club in India, a move which will support the development of a marine insurance market in India. Marine premium formed about 2% of the gross domestic premium in FY20. India has been looking to put in a place a P&I Club for a few years now. IRDA has pointed out that while India accounts for a low share of marine insurance globally, its software prowess can be used to give India the necessary leg up in the area. Subhash Chandra Kuntia, Chairman IRDA, stated that primary insurance can grow if there is presence of free insurance and called for starting a protection and indemnity club in India. HDFC Ergo launches Business Kish Suraksha to protect MFIs from national calamities. HDFC Ergo General Insurance has recently introduced a unique cover, Business Kish Suraksha, focused at protecting the balance sheet of financial institutions, MFIs and banks in the events of a natural disaster or catastrophe. Business Kish predominantly aims to limit the impact on the balance sheet of financial institutions due to non-payments of EMIs by borrowers, resulting out of listed calamities such as floods, earthquakes, cyclones, etc. As a product, Business Kish can be customized as per the needs of an individual MFI or financial institutions. It can also be tailor-made depending on the geographical presence of the borrower, MFI or any financial institution basis the perils, climatic conditions that the location is prone to. This was all from the Online Insurance Times News Desk. We will be back with latest news in insurance industry in our next edition. Please click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon to get notifications for the next video. Stay connected.